But blockchain is confusing for a lot of people.
Yeah.
Could you explain that?
Sure. I mean, blockchain itself is almost a misnomer. So we're confusing.
Okay.
Things are confusing at every level, right? So we should start with the idea of a distributed ledger, which is basically like a distributed Excel spreadsheet or database. It's just a store of information, which is not stored just in one place, but there's copies of it in a lot of different places. Every time my copy of it is updated, everyone else's copy of it has got to be updated. And then there's various bells and whistles like sharding, where, you know, it could be broken in many pieces and each piece is stored many places or something. So